We are asked to draw a similar shape using a scale factor of 3 on the grid paper below. So this is the original shape, original figure. Because we're using a scale factor of 3 to sketch the new similar shape, this means all of the sides will be 3 times as long as the lengths of the sides in this figure. And therefore, let's begin by labeling some of the lengths of these sides. This side has a length of 3, and so does this. Let's skip the length of this side because it's at a diagonal. This length is 3 units, and this length is 2 units. So to begin our figure, because this side has a length of 3 units, and 3 times 3 is equal to 9, we'll begin with a vertical segment 9 units long. So let's go ahead and start, let's say here, and we'll go up 9 units, so 3, 6, 9 units. This side corresponds to this side, because this side is 3 units, and 3 times 3 is 9. From here we'll go right 9 units, so 3, 6, 9. This side corresponds to this side. Now to sketch this next side, let's focus on this endpoint here. To find this endpoint in the original figure, notice how we have to go right 2 units and up 2 units, which means in the scaled figure we have to go right 2 times 3 units or 6 units and up 6 units as well. So let's go ahead and do that. Go right 6 units and up 6 units. This would be the endpoint of the next side. Let's go ahead and sketch the side. This side corresponds to this side here. The next side goes down 3 units. Because the scale factor is 3, we'll go down 3 times 3 or 9 units from this point here. So down 3, 6, 9 units. This side corresponds to this side. The next segment goes right 2 units. So we'll go right 2 times 3 or 6 units. So 3, 6. This side corresponds to this side. And now for the last side, we just connect these two endpoints. So this side here corresponds to this side here. These two shapes are similar using a scale factor of 3. I hope you found this helpful.